hearing symphonies before all I heard was silence. A rhapsody for you and me, and every melody is timeless. Life was stringing me along, then you came and you cut me loose with solo singing on my own. Find the key without you, and now your song is on repeat, and I'm dancing on to your heartbeat. And when you're gone, I'm feeling complete. So if you want the truth, I just wanna be part of your
of America's Got Talent. How are you feeling?
I'm nervous. I hate dress rehearsal.
Oscar?
Yeah, this is live. What?
Oscar, Oscar.
Darcy, don't worry about him. But more importantly, do you think the camera's getting my good side? What?
Oscar.
Yeah, guys, get it together. We're about to perform in front of 16 million people.
Terrific, and I have a fainted mouse and a bunny who thinks she's a diva.
Say what?
Yeah. All right, Oscar.
Oh, guys.
We need to figure out who's going to sing tonight.
Obviously it should be me. I'm the reason we're all here. Excuse me? I'm the reason we're here. I got us to the semifinals. I'm the better singer. No, I'm the better guys. Shh. Okay, Oscar. Exactly which one of us got the golden buzzer?
Petunia! Guys, you shouldn't fight. You need to work together, like some of the famous duos like Laurel and Hardy, Hall & Oates,
Simon and LB? Well, at least two out of those three are good examples. Sorry.
You know what? Guys, I think everyone here is wanting us all to sing. So I was thinking that we could sing a song. It's by Paul McCartney and John Lennon. It's called With a Little Help from My Friends. Whoa.
That's funny. A mouse and a bunny singing a song written by two Beatles?
Well, great. So, guys, what part am I singing?
Darcy, You just stand there with your mouth closed like you always do.
Yeah, hit it.
What would you do if I sang out of tune? Would you stand up and walk out on me?
No.
It's time. America, here is your winner. Good luck to both of you. America has voted. The winner of the $1 million and the star of the headline show in Las Vegas is...